We are at the top of the Kingsbury Stinger Trail. We just rode up it and now we're gonna head back down. This is our first time on the trail, but we rode up it, so we're not riding it totally blind. This late in the season, even after some good precipitation and snow, it's still pretty loose in spots. There's a mix of dirt and a lot of decomposed granite sand. We climbed up the trail, but I think you can shuttle it. At least there were cars at the top. It's a dirt road. So if you do shuttle it, I'm guessing you need four-wheel drive and some clearance. We took a climbing alternate, so we climbed up about 4 3/4 miles. You get cut off about a mile of climbing. But we're gonna go down the full trail. This is a TAMBA trail, Tahoe Area Mountain Bike Association. It's only been finished in the last year or so. It is a reroute of an old, badly built trail that had a lot of erosion issues. Those are a lot worse on the way up. We adjusted my rear suspension damping, and now my bike is a lot better. Like, it was getting thrown around a little bit. Thank you. So the rock features, the natural rock, and some like little built rock sections. This trail is super fun. I was a little nervous on the ride up how hard they'd be. Really struggling getting them on the ride up, but they were a lot more doable on the downhill than they seemed on the uphill. I think I've got everything. I don't think I've had to walk anything. Had to take a couple of approaches at something, but I've ridden it. Let's see if I jinx myself. Down tourist wise in Tahoe and Truckee this year. I mean, it is a beautiful Sunday. This trail is incredible. And I think we've only seen 3 people on it. Yesterday, there was Jackass, which is one, if not the most trafficked trail in Truckee on a Saturday, and I only saw 6 or 7 people, which is nothing for that trail. Not fun to ride up. Made the first 300 feet of climbing feel like 1,000 feet of climbing. So now we're on the section of Kingsbury Stinger that we didn't ride on the way up. So we are riding this part blind. They're a really awesome trails nonprofit that builds basically all the trails on the South Shore and is responsible for a lot of the new trails on the North Shore as well. They are a really cool organization that basically revived the mountain biking scene in South Lake Tahoe, and it's the reason there's so many world-class new trails here. So if you've got some money to spare, they are a nonprofit and could really use the support of riders. They also do trail work days, so I volunteer at that, and they have a lot of fun events like the upcoming Trail Night Ride. They put on trails conferences. They're just a really, really awesome organization. And it reminds me that I need to renew my membership. I don't think I've done that since last summer. Whoops. They remind me when I was first learning to mountain bike in South Lake Tahoe.